At least one person was killed and 48 people were injured after an explosion hit Johannesburg's central business district on Wednesday. The explosion toppled minibus taxis, created crack in the road and sent pedestrians running away from the blast. A video of the incident showing the moment the explosion took place has surfaced. Other pictures and videos that have surfaced on social media showed huge cracks and holes in the middle of roads and cars toppling along Johannesburg's Bree Street. People residing in flats along Bree Street have been advised to evacuate from the buildings. While gas was suspected to be the cause of the explosion, it is not clear if it was from a leak in the city's underground pipes or from another undetermined source. Several experts have been called in to determine what might have caused the explosion. The company that supplied gas to that part of the city said it did not believe its underground pipelines were responsible as authorities first thought. "We are still searching for the source," said Panyaza Lesufi, the premier of the Gauteng province where Johannesburg is located. "Buildings are in danger of collapsing. The damage is extensive," he said, adding that the vehicles were flipped over by the explosion. Others had tumbled into gaping crevices that appeared in the middle of the roads as the damage resembled a scene from an apocalyptic movie. In the moments immediately after the blast, people were seen running as smoke poured out of a crack in the road. Some people were evacuated from the area Wednesday night due to fears of a second explosion or that multi-story buildings in a downtown section of the city might collapse. As many as 12 remained in several Johannesburg hospitals for medical treatment. The other 36 people who were hurt had been discharged.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.